Hey, good morning. Welcome to 1 Minute with Dr. Onika. You see what the topic is. You have to stop living a passive life and be active. Can you say get involved? Not in other people's business, but get involved in your life. Things that are happening, you don't have to just allow them to happen. You don't have to just allow it to pass, but you be active. You be active in your life, in your business. You decide what it is that you desire, your aspirations, your dreams, your aspirations and your dreams. Don't just live the life that is being served to you. Don't just play the cards that are being dealt to you. You have a choice. We don't have to suffer, but you must choose to be active and not be passive. Be active in your business. Be active in your community. Be active in your household. Be active in your life. We must stop living passive lives and just doing what we think everybody else thinks that we should be doing. I'm going to tell you, you know what the definition of insanity is? Doing the same thing, expecting a different result. It is time to do something different so we can get something different. This is your girl, Dr. Onika. I'll talk to you later. Bye.